Hi guys, I'm Alex. I'm a writer, director, photographer, production designer, and social media manager.
Alex, ilan ba talaga ang trabaho mo?
Well, for today, ito lang.
Today I'm gonna pitch a show called Manila Bay. It's about Andy. She's a gay girl trying to find love in Manila.
Lesbian si Andy.
Bakit hindi mo sinabi sa akin? Best friend mo ko! Ano to, kahit magkasama tayo, babae yung gusto mo? Yep. Hello!
Right.
So we can tackle relevant issues like coming out.
Coming out? Is that still a thing?
Akala ko ba yung dahilan kung bakit nagtago pa tayo was because hindi alam ng mom mo.
And what am I gonna tell my friends? Na may anak ako lesbian, pero wala namang girlfriend.
Hirap may love sa best friend, no?
Best friends? With Momol?
I wanted to represent all Filipino millennials.
Akala ba nila cool sila dahil malaki yung t-shirt nila at hindi sila humingiti sa picture?
Erin, I don't want to hang out with her. We shouldn't hang out with her. She wore a sparkly dress.
Okay, can you relax?
I don't think we can even do a kissing scene.
Baka pwedeng implied na lang. Like, magkadikit yung ulo tapos whoosh.
Ang daming Momol sa script. This is not Service with Coco Martin. It's not some gay indie film.
Okay!
I really wanted the lead to be the antithesis of the girls that we see on television.
We like the concept. It's fresh, it's original.
Pero where is the pakipot? Where is the demure?
You know what? Let's just be friends.
With benefits?
Alex, ayusin mo nga yung buhay mo.
Teka lang ah.
Bye! Bye!